There's no sense trying to ride in order to prove a point. So equestrians have this bad habit of bragging about their scars and their falls, when actually the best thing is to prevent any of that from happening and getting a sticky butt.